Hello, you crazy people. How the hell are you? G-Man has uploaded a video called The Atheist Deception. He comes out and says that God did kill people for picking up sticks. And I don't want to be accused of, quote mining or mining a quote, but here's his words.
God flooded the earth.
Okay.
Sodom and Gomorrah was destroyed.
Okay.
God killed someone, apparently, for picking up sticks on a Sabbath, and that was the sole reason why it happened.
What?
Sabbath, and that was the sole reason why it happened.
What?
For picking up sticks on a Sabbath, and that was the sole reason why it happened.
Really? God kills people for picking up sticks?